Okay, today we learned the cha-cha step in salsa, and it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And then the sequence that we did was a basic, a cha-cha, 2 Suzy Q's, and a right hand turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The pattern that we did today was a hammer lock and an inside cuddle check thing. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. The lead has to, on the last 5, 6, 7, the lead only takes 2 steps so that you can step forward on the 1. So it's just 5, 7. The follow continues for